Viva All Your Love, Deepika Padukone. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Give all your love. Deepika, please do not be worried. How are you?
Very well, how are you?
They're all here for me, as you've noticed. But Deepika, look at the love you're getting. The people have been waiting from the afternoon just to meet you and see you. Do you want to say hello to everyone?
How are you, Chennai?
Chrono lady, this absolutely stunning watch. There you go. I asked for one, but it's not gone down well. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. This is a good time to take all those wonderful photographs.
Well, first of all, it feels great to be back. I was here last year for the launch of the PR 100 Lady, and I'm so excited to be back again. A city that just feels like home, because I'm from Bangalore and I feel like Chennai and Bangalore are so similar in so many ways.
They have taken personal responsibility for all praise towards.
And chic as compared to the one that I launched last year.
So way more wearable in different situations.
I would think so. I think both of them, and what I love about it is the fact that it's. From a style point of view, it's gold and silver mixed, so you can literally wear it with absolutely anything. Again, it's a watch that you can wear in the day and at night, so very, very
wearable. So it's multifunctional.
Absolutely. One thing that sort of amazes me is how the brand has stood the test of time, not just in terms of its technology, but also the fact that fashion has evolved. Fashion and style has evolved so much over the years, and yet every single time I've gone to my wardrobe, I've always managed to pick out the right watch. Whether it's an Indian look, whether it's a Western look, it's graduated from stealing to requesting if she can wear it. But yes, we share a lot.
I've got a couple of now random questions that have been put together for you, Deepika. We're going to try and do this in rapid fire, but the person who wrote it, was a doctor, so I may or may take my time. Are you ready? Okay, here goes. What is the color of your toothbrush?
It's Colgate. It's blue, white and green mixed.
Okay. What was the last thing you Googled? Where can I find hot chips? Where can you find hot chips? Right here, down the lane. Thank you, ma'am. You are our Google. If you could be invisible for a day, where would you go and what would you do? That's a long question. It's not a rapid fire. We have children in the audience. I just go to the buffet. I just eat food all day.
But why would you want to be invisible?
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you very much. And now, thank you all very much. And now, Deepika, thank you so much for being here. And before you leave, I'm just going to request Mr. Kiran Puthran, a DGM operator. And with that, And with that, ladies and gentlemen, just anybody who's taking any solo photographs, now is a really good time to do so. I'll be on the corner.